Hi, can I take those for you?
I was just looking for a price tag, actually.
Yes, sorry, this one just came in. I can do 98.
You know what? I'll take this one.
Oh, she'll love it.
I'll just put this one back.
Oh, is it for a special occasion?
It's for an anniversary dinner. It's just a dating anniversary.
What do you say? Just for you, it's your special night, we'll do $80 even.
That's really nice of you.
Does that work?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Har du förflyttat på bilen?
Var är han? Var är Jakob? Ni hörde vad som hände, va? Alltså, han svimmade inte. Han var inte arg. Han råkade hitta Jakobs kokain. Min treåriga son höll på att dö för att hans jävla pappa inte kan gömma sina droger på ett vettigt ställe. Han älskar ju sin pappa. Han kan ju inte bara se till om att jag
Du.
Du är väl inte undantag?
Vi gör inga undantag, så du får följa med till bilen och blåsa här.
Nej, det är för jävla monster. Hörde mig, jag pratar ju med
er! Ja, nu får du ta det lite lugnt. Du blåser där. Tar du ett långt andetag och så blåser du tills det börjar pipa. Jättebra. Perfekt, superbra.
Vad tror du?
En gång går närmare.
I verkset. Närmare nog.
Definitivt mänsklig. Definitivt mänsklig. Och vi följer det ontologiska arbetet. Amerikan.
Boy, a drink, love. One drink.
What are they thinking?
What? If you do what I tell you, you get $10,000. If you don't, the maid is going to have a hell of a time cleaning up the sheets. Pretty straightforward.
Okay.
Good. Get changed. I'm going to borrow your bathroom, and you're not going to move. And you don't want to spend the rest of your vacation looking over your shoulder.
The men that were left here to guard the fort before we arrived.
They never left with Grenville, did they? You knew this while we still had the option of leaving and you said nothing!
I'm sorry, Helen.
I can't believe it!
I couldn't tell you. Your father made
what
me
did
not
happen
say
to
anything.
Them, then?
God only knows! We found the skeletal remains of a man who had hung himself only months before.
In one of my visions, I saw this man. I saw him hung himself.
Helena, this is important. What else did you see?
Easy.
The way I see it, you have two options. And I know you're going to do what I tell you because you're scared. But the entire time, I'm going to assume you have a secret plan going, that at any moment, you've done something to screw me over. Which forces me to have to think about killing you when I've gone all I can.
No, I really don't like where this is going. What if we just took a second and stepped back?
Why don't you just switch sides and join my team? And then when this is all over, you come with us. Full cut.
Isn't it an all-girl biker gang, though?
We'll make an exception.
You heard them. They want you free.
And I'll fight for that freedom every chance I get.
Tomorrow, if you're lucky, you'll have a chance to win that freedom.
Yes, but the price is to kill another gladiator or the Cyclops.
Flavia says Tiberius will never give the Cyclops a chance to be free. When the people tire of him, he'll be executed.
There's some guys in the building.
Okay, one guy? How many guys?
What did he do?
He locked the door. He locked the door.
It's okay. Calm down. Calm down.
Hey. We're here. Okay? I need you to tell me what's going on, right?